Thank you so much, guys, for being here. The fact that you're here right now just shows us that you have an interest in learning. And trust me, the ones that are really going to benefit from everything that and all the information that we're sharing here today is actually you, because we literally know what we do in the market, but we love sharing information with you. And with that being said, let's get started. So today, my name is Anka Metcalf, and I am the CEO and founder of TradeOutLoud.com. Which is a trading education firm located in Boca Raton. We also have offices in Detroit, Michigan. And we specialize in educating individuals how to day trade and swing trade the equities and the futures market. And we also host a live trading room in which we implement all of the above. I have been a professional independent trader. So that means that I am trading my own accounts for the last 14, actually for the last 15 years on January 2nd. Prior to becoming a professional independent trader, I come from investment banking background, and I have 10 plus years there spent. Also, I'm the designer of an institutional proprietary trading system, and what that means is that I did not invent the system, so I cannot take credit for it, but what I can share with you is the fact that I took the system and adapted it for the retail trader, because we don't trade with 500 contracts at once. We don't trade with 100,000 shares at once. We don't have the unlimited buying power. So I have adapted it for the retail traders. What that means, you could trade a small account, you could trade a medium account. In the retail world, medium account is somewhere between $25,000 and $50,000, or even large accounts, you could trade your IRAs, et cetera, or long-term money. My system is based on very easy to determine levels, supply and demand, basic support resistance, but that's not all. Basic support resistance represents only 25% of the equation, and we actually look at 7 layers of support resistance, and this is what we teach in the classes. Also, specific trigger times. We don't trade throughout the day, except at specific trigger times. We have 4 precise trigger times that happen in the market from the open until about 11:30. And there are some other specific trigger times for the afternoon, because I focus my trading just on the first 2 hours in the morning. I only look for those 4 specific trigger times. Also, specific price zones, and these are precise price zones. We actually posted it on Twitter, and I did post it on Twitter. I did not take the trade because I was making some changes to the presentation for you today, but I did post on a trade on Twitter public, and I posted it 64.80 for a buy, 64.80 for a buy. Just, I want to show you guys exactly where this went. So I don't know if you guys can see my screen right now. Take a look at the 64.80 level, okay? 64.80 level. We posted the trade when it was trading into this area. So after 11:30, we posted the trade and we said we want to buy at 64.80. Take a look at what had happened, okay? Take a look at what happened. So we had this trade had a very tight stop, and you can see that a really nice rebound off this levels in off this level in NASDAQ. So these are things that we love to share publicly with you guys as well. So follow us on Twitter, twitter.com/TradeOutLoud. We post a lot of trading ideas. You can pick a lot of trading ideas for free here. You also can follow us on Facebook, YouTube, LinkedIn, etc. So in today's agenda, I'll be sharing you my number one trading strategy and how you can generate consistent income trading only 2 hours a day. What is an income? So everybody's level is different, and you have to be realistic when it comes to your account size, okay? Because some traders may begin with a $7,000 account, and some traders may begin as $55,000 account. So what is an income for them? Obviously, realistically speaking, you can realize $500 on an average a day on an account. If you're trading 8 hours a day, you can realize about $500 a day trading futures. If you have a larger account, obviously it's going to be exponential larger, because you're going to adapt and you're going to adjust, you're going to position size for that. Also today, I will be sharing with you why, when, and how to trade futures. I'm going to show you some examples from some trades that we took throughout the month of November and December, and also a trade that we took today. So why I become an independent professional trader? Well, like I mentioned before, we do have two offices, right? And we do have an office in Detroit, Michigan, and we do have an office in Boca Raton, Florida. And I'm currently in the Boca Raton, Florida, obviously, because it's really nice weather here. It's like 85 or 86 degrees today. So I was battling this traffic, guys. I was battling this traffic every single day. What you see right here, for those of you that recognize this picture, this is the 696 in Detroit, Michigan. And this is going to work and coming back from work. So I was spending about 3 hours in traffic. Needless to say, the winter cruelty, right? The cold, the snow, the sleet, the ice, the black ice, etc. So I was commuting for about 3 hours every single day. An hour and a half to go to work, an hour and a half to get back from work. So that is about 3 hours a day. Guys, now I trade less than 3 hours a day and I make more than I did make at my job. And I had a really good paycheck from my job. So When it comes to trading, you want to work less and actually make more. But in order to achieve those results, there's a lot of study that needs to be done. It doesn't happen by chance. So for me, it was very important to take away this traffic, right? To make it go away. I didn't want to be in this traffic, right? So this is the reason why I've decided, you know what? I'm just going to start trading my accounts. This is it. I have more vacation time now. Obviously, you know, you can take a lot of time off because when you achieve the results and when you achieve a level where you can actually say, you know what, I am going to trade just these specific hours a day, you can take the rest of the day off. I'm going every day to the beach, okay? And I post it on Twitter every single afternoon about after 1 o'clock, from 1 to 3 o'clock, I just go to the beach. I come back to see how the market closes because I'm still invested in some swing trades and some active investing positions. And if I should have a position on, and by the way, really nice rotation that is happening now on the hourly chart in NASDAQ, beautiful off our key level of 6480 that we posted way earlier, about an hour earlier or so today. So ask yourself, how many hours do you really work per week? Okay, do you work 40 hours, 50 hours, 60 hours? A lot of us worked more than 40 to 50 hours. So if that is you, if you want a solution to that problem, why not getting started to learn how to trade? And the fact that I mentioned earlier, the fact that you're here really shows that you really want to get into it. You really want to learn how to do it and how to make it work, okay? Ask yourself, how much time am I spending commuting? Okay, do you want extra time for your vacation? And basically what's so beautiful about trading is the fact that, well, number one, the market is never going to go bankrupt. And number two, it's always going to be there. So we make money whether you know, the market is going up or the market is going down. You could be long or you could be short. So you can make money by going long or short, right? And best of all, you can travel and still work. I have a perfect example I'm going to share with you, a testimonial from one of my best students from 2017 that is remarkable. Took a $10,000 account to a $53,000 account. So for those of you that are interested, you know, just hear his testimonials on you. It's on YouTube. It's quite impressive. You want to talk to him, you're welcome to send me an email. Come in the room. He's in the trading room trading with me every single day. So stop by, say hi if you want to meet him. So it gives you the flexibility. So this is one of the reasons why, you know, I was so driven to make trading work for me, but not for the whole day, just for the morning period. So if you want to become an independent professional trader, how much do you really want to make it? So do you have to make it work? And in order to do that, you have to sacrifice some time to learn how to do it. And everybody's different, whether it's going to take you 3 months to learn, whether it's going to take you a month to learn, whether it's going to take you a whole year to learn. Everybody's different, but never give up. Once you have the system, once you see someone that is doing it for a living, posting real results, then you can follow. Our trading system is an institutional grade trading system for the retail trader. Like I've mentioned before, we look at price support resistance from seven perspectives. We have seven layers of support resistance. So if you're watching that supply and demand and that's not working for you and you're getting taken out of trades right taken out of trades right by the tick or right by the point, and then reversing to go for the upside, then you really are not paying attention to the extra levels that are existent in the market. We have specific times when we strike. We have the morning, we have the afternoon, we have specific trigger times for the London session, we have for the Asian session as well. Last night we had a beautiful trade off the Asian session. Posted exactly, we talked about the, we laid out the plan in the trading room. I reposted a quick recap on Twitter, and most of our trades took the trade. So it was an incredible move, an incredible write up that bounced exactly from our specific levels, okay? We look at chart synchronicity and chart divergence. We saw it once again today. We jumped into a divergent market right off the open. We had mini Dow that had relative strength, and we had relative weakness that came into NASDAQ. Russell was the only one hanging around, and it was the only one that did not want to fall that hard into the open. NASDAQ was the only one that just had that relative weakness that was getting a lot of selling pressure at that point. Okay, so real results, guys. Take a listen. Here's a testimonial from Shailish. We're going to bring more traders on board with the video testimonials. And this is what he said. I took the Power Income Day Trading Futures class back in November 2016 and started trading with $10,000, and now my TD Ameritrade brokerage account is at $53,000. And I'm sure, and this was last week, but he took some other trades in oil. He loves to trade oil. And if you really want to talk to him, hop in our trading room. More than happy to have you guys in there, and you could hear from all our successful traders there. Full recording is on YouTube. All right, so how to generate above average gains? By knowing the system and by learning the system and knowing how things work and implementing and respecting the system every single day, even if you have a stop out. And repeating the system, this is key. Now, is the system easy to learn? Like I said, it's not rocket science. And if you learn how to eliminate the fear that is holding you back from accelerating into trading by learning these key levels in the market and the key timing, that's gonna give you the precision of the execution. And how long does it take to learn? Every trader is different. Some traders get it right off the bat, and some traders, you know, it may take like 2 to 3 months or maybe 6 months or up to a year. And is it worth the sacrifice? Now you tell me, is it worth the sacrifice? Because in my opinion, it's 100% worth it. Would you rather go to work and spend 60 hours a day commuting and into the work, having a boss, following orders around, or would you rather trade for yourself? Okay, just a few hours a day, or you can trade the whole day. It's up to you. You determine the trading hours. So how do you generate above average gains? Well, let me share with this fact with you. 85% of the traders fail. And here's why. Lack of discipline is number one. Lack of discipline in trading. Remember one thing. With our method, we wait for precise locations. Even when the market is opening, it has that fleecing effect, right? It's balancing out not only the orders, but it's retesting its boundaries. The support resistance levels are constantly tested in the first 5 to 15 minutes. If you lack the discipline, and once you see, let's say, a mini NASDAQ just shoot up, okay, you're going to be tempted to jump in that trade. And that is wrong. You need to learn how to have patience and how to let the trade come to you, pick you up, and then go higher. I only have limit orders in the market. Rarely that I have market orders in the market. When the market is extremely aggressive, yes, at times, but that represents only maybe 10% of my trading. The rest of the time, I let everything fall into place and I let the trade come to me, pick me up at the desired location. So am I focusing right now? Take a look at this chart, guys. Take a look at this chart. Now take a look at the tweet that I posted and take a look at the timing of the tweet. It was trading right here at 6,500 or so. I waited for it to come back into the 6,480. This is the precise location. So we do have the possibility to know where these corrections are prone to happening with, obviously, with the market dynamics, right? But we do have a very high accuracy in determining these levels. We do have precise timing, we do have precise levels, and we do have precise locations. This is how we determine our entries. And remember, if you don't have the patience to wait for the proper setup, then you won't have the results and you won't generate the results that you're going to have, right? You're going to have multiple stop outs. You're going to have a lot of scalping. You're going to have a lot of trading. You're going to rack up a lot of commissions, and that's not good for your trading account. Trading less is actually making more when it comes to trading futures. So I always get this question, how many trades should a futures trader take a day? No more than three. I don't take more than three trades a day, from one to three trades a day. There are days where I don't take any trades, and that's fine, because if there's nothing happening in the market, I'm not risking my capital. Why would I risk my capital? Why would I throw, let's say, $500, $1,000, $2,000, depending on your risk or risk tolerance, why would I throw it out in the market if I'm not certain that the specific asset is not going to come, or indice, or whatever you're trading for that matter, is not coming to my precise location, okay? I want everything to come to me, pick it up, and then take it off from there. Lack of education. Guys, when it comes to trading, there is a lot to learn. Trading is a system. You can't just trade a method or a strategy, or somebody, you pick up a strategy from somewhere and you just pick up, okay, where to buy and where to place the stop. But how about trailing? How about position sizing? What took Shailesh to the next level, our most successful trader in 2017, is position sizing. Okay, it's position sizing. So knowing how to put everything together. Trading is a huge puzzle. If you have no idea how to put the puzzle together, nothing is gonna work, okay? So a lot of traders run out of funds because they test different methods, they buy different indicators, they're like all over the place. Guess what, guys? If you focus on one or two strategies, including with the whole system, with the locations and everything, you're gonna make it work. Okay, most of the traders that don't succeed do not have a mentor. Everybody that succeeds in any kind of industry has a mentor, has someone that is teaching them and coaching them along the way. All right, basketball teams, sports teams, they do have a coach, they do have a mentor, right? That permanently tells them what they need to do. Trading is no different. And I would add one other thing here is having a blueprint for your whole trade. So when I get into a trade, for instance, the one that I called, and by the way, is this a beautiful trade or what? Take a look at this, okay? Is this a beautiful trade or what? Small risk. Take a look at the return. And by the way, guys, we are not trading ticks. That's for amateurs. When I hear traders where they post them on Twitter saying, oh, I made three ticks, I made four ticks, I made six ticks. Are you kidding me? We're going for points, okay? We're going for points. We're not going for ticks. Why would I risk a tick, okay? So it takes time and effort, guys, to get where you wanna be. So it's not easy, but at the same time, it's not rocket science and it can be learned. So if you dedicate and apply yourself 100% to trading, live, breathe, trading, okay? Eat trading. Trading is gonna be everything. Watch the market nonstop. You wake up, you look at the market. If you have a job, go to your job, whatever, but when you get back home, look at the market, see how the market reaction. You have the great advantage. Futures market is a 24-hour market. 24-hour market, well, close to 24. It's actually 23 and a half hour market, okay? But you have the huge advantage. You could trade the Asian session. If you're on the East Coast and have a full-time job, get back at 4 or 5 o'clock or even 6 o'clock, the market opens at 6 o'clock. So guess what? You can look at the market and see if there are any key levels where you can strike and push the button to take it either long or short into targets, set targets. By the time you go to bed, you made your money. Or you could leave the trade on in the overnight trading session, set your stop, set your profit targets, and let the trade go, okay? And by the way, last night was a great example of these points. All the traders that were in the trading room and that took advantage of of the game plan that we laid out for the afternoon until the next trading session, took advantage of it and picked the bottom exactly how we picked the bottom in mini NASDAQ at 6480. Okay, they picked the bottom last night. And we talked about it this morning, came exactly into our desired location. They picked it up, and guess who posted great results? One of our traders, Shailish, again. He's in the trading room. He's actively, he's like a sniper. He's stalking for perfect locations. This is what's gonna accelerate you. Do the work and become a self-sufficient trader. Don't become a sheep. And I think this is more important. Our trading room represents your training wheels. We want to develop self-sufficient traders. We don't want you guys in the trading room for 3 to 4 and 6 months at a year or 5 years. No, we want you to learn our method, come trade with us the exact method for implementation, and then take your own trades. 6 months, a year, if you want to stay with us, that's fine, you know, but then trade on your own. You don't have to have the training wheels all the time. All right. Do you see on the Tour de France, do you see training wheels on their bikes? No, they're racing on their, they don't have any training wheels. Why should you? If you're a professional trader and if you train to become a professional trader, if you hire a mentor, if you hire a coach, if you get a class, there's no reason why you need training wheels. Trading rooms are just training wheels. And I understand that traders get really addicted to trading rooms because, you know, and signal services and what have you, because everybody does the work for you, but you become lazy. Lazy traders are not gonna make money, okay? You have to do the work. You don't do the work, you're not gonna achieve the results. It's that easy, okay? So the precision of execution makes pattern easier to identify, manage, reduce emotional stress and force discipline, and it determines you to have your correct entries. It determines you to establish the stops. By establishing the entry and the stop, you determine your risk, and then you determine your position sizing, depending on your account size. You determine your targets. These are your rewards. You size for your trade right here. The difference between the entry and the stop is gonna give you a risk, and therefore you're gonna know how much size you're gonna take the trade with. Because if you have a $15,000 account and if you're still trading one contract at a time, okay, and if you know what you're doing, if you learn a system, if you learn my system, if you're still trading one contract at a time, that's not gonna get you anywhere. Of course you're gonna make money, okay? Of course you're gonna get money. You're gonna make money, but it's not gonna get you where you wanna be. For those of you that are interested in our trading results, trading based on one contract, you can visit our website. It is tradeoutloud.com, and under trading room tab, there's a tab with the portfolio performance. Just click on that tab and see. If you would have started with us on January 1st, 2016, we're very close to ending a phenomenal year, okay? Quadrupling a $5,000 account. We took the challenge at the beginning of the year of 2016. We had a lot of people that emailed us, you know, and there were haters everywhere. We had a lot of people that were emailing us, oh, it's impossible to double your account. It's impossible to do this. Oh, really? Okay, let us show you. Black and white, guys, it's right there, portfolio. All the trades were posted before we got into the trades. Before, they were communicated to our traders before we got into the trade. So take a look at that, okay? That is where you could have been right now. If you think and if you want to achieve the results you want to achieve in 2018, think again. January 1st is just around the corner. Do you want to become a professional trader? Do you really want to make trading work for you? Your money is working for you, okay? Your money is working for you. Once you learn a method, and our method is a universal method. You can apply it to stocks, you can apply it to ETFs, you can apply it to Forex, you can apply it to anything. It's going to be a self-fulfilling prophecy. And I have a lot of testimonials on that. And trust me, I'm not the one who's benefiting from the class and from the trading room. I'm not the one benefiting from it. You are, okay? So why futures and why my full dedication to the futures market, especially during the open? Well, first of all, I made the full switch about 5 years ago to trading futures in the morning. Why? Because I trade futures for income, and I have my other accounts, my swing trading account and my active investing account that are working my money longer term. So I focus for an income when I'm trading futures. A lot of traders are gravitating towards futures trading. One of the reasons is the relative small account size. You could start up low startup cost, $5,000 to open a futures day trading account, day swing trading account. And that's versus the $25,000 required to open a stock day trading account, right? You have small position moves, and I have some examples in here. And you make a lot of money off these small position moves. You get greater leverage, minimal watch list. And I'm going to share with you guys my watch list. I don't have to scan. I don't have to use a scan. I'm not all over the place. Okay? I'm not all over the place. I just look at 6 charts every single minute of the day. Okay? Every single minute of the day. These are the charts that I watch right here. I only watch mini Dow, mini S&P 500, NASDAQ, Russell. These are the 4 indices that I watch. And then I watch gold and oil. And by the way, guys, I did send a signal out for my room. And I said that if gold is going to bottom out here at 62, it may go back to 68 once again. Keep in mind, it is really trying to reverse here. My only worry is that it has a tap on the 200 on the daily. And that's going to put some selling pressure on it. And if we're going to break below 62, we're going to go back to 55. Okay, so that's a little intro right there about gold. Minimal watch list, right? More focus on what you need to do. You don't need to scan. You don't need to do anything else. You take a short on position more easily. Okay, you can short any index, right? Reliable volume. And the volume is great, especially in the morning. You have the overlap of the London session with the New York session. Great volatility, great volume. What else can you ask for? You get better commissions than trading stocks. No scanner, no extra cost, no extra $200 a month. No special indicators. And by the way, guys, I'm not a believer in indicators. Indicators, I believe the only people that are making money off these indicators are the people actually that are selling them. You have multiple tax advantages. If you don't know what the tax advantages are here in the United States, you could just Google it. 60-40 rule, simplify reporting on the 1099 with a 1099 B form. At the end of the year, you just get a 1099 B form and that's it. That's all you report. My account charges me about $8,000 to do my year-end taxes because I do have a lot of trading. Okay, and you get lower income tax rates and et cetera. You know what? The benefits just continue with futures trading. So consult with your account. Time flexibility, close to 24 hours a day. You have a day job, you could trade in the evening. You have a day, you have an evening job, you can trade in the morning. So you have multiple chances to take trades. So what are your goals for 2018? Well, whether it is to pay your debt or whether to pay, you know, your credit cards, whether you want to plan a vacation or remodel your home or you want to buy a new house or you want to spend some time with your family, guess what, guys? You can do this. If you're determined to do it, depending on how much you want it to make it work, you can make it work. Let's take a look at the advantages of buying power stocks versus futures. Well, first of all, if a trader wants to day trade the Qs, right, the ETF of NASDAQ, that is hypothetically priced at 151, the trader needs about $7,500 to buy 100 shares. And if the price goes up 50 cents, you're going to make what? $50, right? And you live through that move. And oh my gosh, sometimes it's so hard to watch them move 50 cents. Because each cent is a dollar. But if a trader wants to day trade the E-mini NASDAQ that is priced hypothetically at 61.20, the trader only needs about $4,900 to buy one contract. So if the price goes up 50 points, you're going to make $1,000 for the same time spent in the market. So would you rather make $50 or $1,000? Because each point in NASDAQ is $20. And here I have the perfect example for you. This is the Qs. Chart of the Qs, and I bought 100 shares. I bought 100 shares. You could see them right here. You could see the price, the entry price, 151.47. And when it moved 1 cent from 47 to 48, I just made a dollar, okay? I just made a dollar because each cent is a dollar, okay? Each cent is a dollar. Buying power, $7,500, a little over. Let's take a look at NASDAQ, right? Let's take a look at NASDAQ. NASDAQ took the trade long, same setup, guys. Keep in mind, same setup, same strategy, trading, Same strategy of trading, took the trade 6221.75. All right, moved one tick. Remember, one tick here is $5 because 1 point is $5. Oh, I'm sorry, 1 point is $20, one tick is $5. So we moved one tick. You can see the buying power, 4,995. Let's take a look at it 20 minutes after. 20 minutes after, still in the queue, still positive, strategy working, strategy perfect, right on the money, perfect timing, perfect entry, nothing to complain. But guess what, guys? Take a look, $32.48 using the same buying power. Duration of the trade, 20 minutes, from 2:06 to 2:26 p.m. NASDAQ, take a look at this, same time, November 2nd. This is when I documented the trade. Trade duration, 20 minutes, from 2:06 to 2:26, one contract. $4,900 in buying power. So you could have traded this with a $5,000 account. How much return can you get on $5,000, right? $250 on the day. This is quite impressive, right? $250 on the day, right here on this move, same move in 20 minutes. So here I am trading the Qs and I make $32 with more buying power and I'm trading NASDAQ and I'm making $250 in 20 minutes. Okay, so I think you have to write this down, at least for now, on a little post-it and post it to your monitor. Dear boss, I quit, so get ready for it. Okay, so how do I get there? What's the next step that you can take? Well, first of all, if you want to try, you know, if you are dedicated, you have to start using less charts. By using less charts, you're going to focus your attention more. Focus your intention on synchronicity, divergence, relative strength, relative weakness. Okay. At first, you want to take our course. We can teach you the rest. But if you really are really dedicated, this is all you need, six charts. Okay. This is a call from the trading room. This is actually when we initiated the trading room, when we first started the trading room. We ran a signal service from January 1st, and about 2 weeks ago, we transitioned into a trading room because I wanted to make it educational. I want more and more traders to benefit from what I'm doing, okay? And we're sharing a lot of information there. So anyway, if you want to try it, our trading room, here's a quick link, tradeoutloud.com/special. It's only going to be valid for 24 hours, and then we're going to take the link down. Because it has a special price, but take a look at here, risk 1 point, profit 5 points, risk $500, we made $1,250, okay? We have key locations, key strategy, key prices. Okay, so let's take a look at this next trade. This one was RTY, and this is a second trade, 2 point risk, profit 5 points, $500 risk once again. So this is the day that generated $2,500. Okay, this is the trade that generated us $1,200. Okay, so if you want to visit our website, if you're interested in the trading room, I know a lot of traders, let's say that you guys know how to trade, but this is again for traders that know how to trade. This is not a room, this is not a substitute, this is not a substitute for education. This is where you have your education. These are literally your training wheels, okay? So if you're interested, tradeoutloud.com/special, valid only for 24 hours. We're gonna take it down tomorrow at noon, okay? In the after, 2 o'clock actually. And you have the prices right here. I'm not going to go over that. But what if you want to learn the system and trade on your own? How much money would you make then? On your own hours, in your own hours. Your potential is unlimited. Okay, take a look at these trades. This is oil. These are the results generated. If you would have traded oil here with only one contract, $760. Okay, because all traders have different levels. All traders have different levels. Let's take a look at copper. This is a trade in copper. $2,100. Okay, let's talk a little bit about NASDAQ again, because we day trade and swing trade, right? Day trade and swing trade. $2,400 once again. You can see the trade parameters right here to your left. I'm sure you're going to get the recording of this. Okay, so... all right, another day trade, wrapped it up. very close to 12 o'clock. Wrap it up. These are the results. Okay. Once again, 1475. Okay. Beautiful breakdown strategy, by the way. Once again, 1139 gold. So we waited for this trade. We waited for this trade and we finally got our breakdown. Okay. We finally got our breakdown. Nice reward. Okay. Nice reward on the trade. Okay. And let's talk about done by 10 a.m. Okay. This is the trade in gold as well. Done by 10 a.m. $3,600. Like I said, I'm not the one benefiting from this class. You are. Okay. Lean hogs. We teach you a method to generate these kinds of results. Okay. Oil again, $1,400. Natural gas, $14,400. These are trades. These are from my active trader. And for those of you that are new here, you do see my entries in the trading room. You are going to see me trade live and my thought process. Okay. Multiple scalps on the same trade right here. RTY, once again, 1425. Opportunities at 9 p.m. right here. So not only the morning, right? If you want to learn a system, you could trade it 23 hours a day, depending on your location. We have traders, a lot of traders from Asia, a lot of traders from the UK and Europe especially, but from UK, we have a lot of traders, and we do have a lot of traders from the US as well. Copper, once again, these are the results. Take a look at the size, guys. This is one contract. This is one contract in copper. Do you know where copper is trading right now? Okay, copper, where copper is trading right now, 3.15. Okay, here's another trade in copper. And this is today. This is today. So we took two trades today, long in NQ, and finally the third one worked. Okay, the third one worked. We had two trades in NASDAQ. Okay, two trades in NASDAQ. This represents the loss from two trades, guys. Two trades, loss. First trade had the loss of $575. The second trade that we took ran higher, and then we placed the stop at break even, so we lost nothing in the second trade. And this is the third trade that our traders are still in, and they do have the target areas. Picked it up right here, 6480. Okay, so you can have our method teaches you how to come back from a losing trade. How many traders in here, you know, and how many traders that you look at presentations show you a real chart of a loss? And this is today, guys. Take a look. Okay. This is today. Took this snapshot at 12 o'clock at noon. Okay. So if you have the desire to make trading work for you, if you want trading to be your, not your job, but your lifestyle, and if you want to change the pattern you're in right now, if you want to rotate to profitability, rotate to success in the market and realizing what you have done wrong, I can work with you. And I can teach you my method, and I can teach you what I do in the market to approach the market with confidence and conviction. Okay. So how can the Power Income Futures Day Trading class help you? Well, first of all, I'm going to be teaching you the system. Develop the skill set by following my trades every single day, creating the stereotype. Develop a healthy trading habit and mentality. Mentoring you on your journey with unlimited access to me. You have a question, you take the class, you have a question after 3 years, then we're going to do a mentoring session. I'm going to coach you on the phone, on Skype, online, wherever you want. Okay, you have unlimited access to me. These are more day trades. You can see the results. One contract, $325. NASDAQ here, five contracts, $1,500. bonds. YM again, here's a losing trade again. Okay, here's a losing trade again. So yes, losing is part of the game. That's the reason why, but all in all, we have more winners than losers. Okay, we have more winners than losers in our system. And that's what's going to fast forward you to profitability. Okay, so when to trade futures? I love to day trade in the morning. I would love to have you day trade with me from 9 o'clock to 11 o'clock. Today we stayed a little longer until very close to 12 o'clock because we still have some ongoing trades. But the futures market, guys, never sleeps. You can trade it in the morning, in the afternoon, in the Asian session, in the London session. Close to 24 hours a day, 6 days a week. So if you're interested in the Power Income Day Trading class, it's a 5-day class where we teach the most powerful day trading chart patterns and how to exploit them for above average gains, you're gonna be in with the big guys. You're gonna be in with the big guys. You're not gonna be with the little guys that are gonna go for 3 ticks, 4 ticks, 6 ticks. 6 major disciplines of the trade. This is what we're gonna teach you: precise entry stops, targets, trade management, position sizing, and trailing, because trading is a system. It's not just one strategy. How to maximize your timing using key moving averages and other powerful indicators, simple indicators that are for free on your platform. You have them right now, but you don't know how to use them. How to maximize gains and minimize losses, proper money management techniques, market timing, precise timing, when to act, when to buy or when to sell. Precise locations, where to buy and where to sell. Advanced technical analysis. You won't need any manual on the planet as long as you live. This is the go-to holy grail that you will ever going to need. We have our manual is about 400, it's actually 420 pages. Okay, we have a new class January 15th through the 20th from 5 to 7 p.m. Eastern time. And with this class, you get a 30-day access to the Trade Out Loud trading room. So it is like a boot camp. For 35 days, you're gonna be stuck with me and I'm gonna drill information in your head. That's what I'm gonna do on a day-to-day basis. If you sign up now, but this is only valid until the end of the day today, if you sign up now, you will have 3 months access to the Trade Out Loud trading room. That's a $600 value because it's $199 per month. The course tuition is $4,995, and if you have any questions, here's our email, info@tradeoutloud.com, or you can call us. Here's our phone number, 561-865-6758. Included with the class, you get all the class recordings, so guess what? You have other commitments. You could skip that class in that specific day that we're teaching it. You can still have access to the recording, unlimited access to all the recordings. You have the manual, 400-plus pages. We provide you with a winning platform layout because you need to develop healthy trading habits. So we're going to teach you and we're going to provide you, if you're using a thinkorswim platform, we're providing you with the layout, with the link. You could download it to your computer. You could customize it to the number of monitors that you have, or we can actually work with you. We're going to send you the layout so you can adapt it to Ninja, to TradeStation, or whatever broker you're using. We provide you with a workstation initiation, how to put in orders on the dome, how to execute orders on the dome, how to trail on the dome. We provide you with a recording of that. We have risk size, we can help you with position sizing and more, live retakes. Every single time when we host a class, you're gonna be invited to take the class with us, okay? You can take the 5-day class with us. Next class, by the way, guys, January is gonna be our Kickstart 2018 boot camp, and the next class is going to be all the way in March. So we're not going to be teaching in February. Okay, why? Well, because I would rather trade. Okay, and I get this question a lot. I know I would rather trade. I make more money trading. Okay, so this is my major source of income, which is unlimited. Okay, so this class, like I mentioned before, it's literally not going to change my life, but it can change yours.